Milo's tip of the day. Follow the 80-20 rule. So what is the 80-20 rule? Italian economist Pareto discovered that 80% of the land in Italy was owned by 20% of the people. Pareto's principle can be applied to many areas of your life. How about eating healthy food for 80% of the time and allowing 20% of the time to have a little treat? What about spending 80% of what you earn and saving the other 20%? Think about how you could apply the 80-20 rule to your life.